Days after it was made known that the Defense Department abrogated the 1989 accord with the University of the Philippines, Armed Forces personnel were seen on UP Diliman grounds. They said this was for an urban farming project for the community of Barangay UP Campos. The project began in July with UP's approval.
Ito ay pagpapatunay na ang Armed Forces ay hindi kalaban. Na ang Armed Forces pag pumapasok sa mga kampo ng sa mga eskwela, halimbawa ito na nga particular ang UP. Ngayong araw na ito nangyayari ay hindi ibig sabihin nun ay militarisasyon, kung hindi kooperasyon.
But some students and residents can't help but be scared.
And I just felt so threatened talaga kasi at any point kahit wala ka namang ginagawa, baka sitahin ka nila, tatanungin ka kung UP student ka.
Para maging secured lang din ng lugar siguro. Kahit may barangay naman, wala rin minsan nagagawa.
Obsolete. This is how Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana describes the 1989 accord between the DND and the University of the Philippines. Given this, he sees no point in consulting the state university.
It is a meeting of two minds. Kung ayaw na lang isa, I think consultation is it's not needed. It's useless. No?
But he is not closing his doors for a dialogue with UP President Danilo Concepcion.
I am willing to talk to him, pero sagutin muna nila kung bakit namatay itong mga taong ito nakasama ng EPA. This is a list of students of UP from all UP campuses. If they can explain that, we will talk. If not, then forget it.
The Armed Forces of the Philippines says the accord limits their legitimate operations, potentially affecting their operations related to the war on drugs.
Hindi natin po pwedeng gawin nang hindi tayo kinakailangan, nang hindi tayo nagpapaalam o kumukuha ng permiso sa administrasyon ng University of the Philippines, sa OIC, o kung sino mang merong kapangyarihan na mag-grant nito. It's even violative nga of public policy.
The DND and the AFP assures no military camps or stations will be set up inside the campus. They vow not to commit abuses or infringe on students' rights.
We do not suppress legitimate dissent. Ang ayaw namin ay itong mga nagtatago dyan at nagre-recruit ng mga bata, binibigyan ng baril.
Pagkalabas na pagkalabas nga nung statement ni SND, abrogating it, nag-rally sila eh. Nakakita ba kayong humihinuli sa kanila?
UP Diliman Chancellor Fidel Nemenzo admits that he did not expect the abrupt termination of the agreement.
Without any consultation or advice, bigla na lang nalaman namin na alana. When it was serving both institutions well for more than 30 years.
The Integrated Bar of the Philippines president, in an interview with the chiefs, said UP should have been consulted first.
If you talk about legalities, the DND can actually terminate it.
The PNP, however, said a similar agreement between the DILG and UP is still in effect, so they cannot simply enter UP campuses without permission. The PNP leaves the decision to the DILG whether to keep the agreement or terminate it as well. For News 5, Patricia Mangune. We are One News.